was just a
What's going on, guys? It's ProGamer2 back with another video, and today we're back in Minecraft. A beautiful day it is. And today, sorry about I was gone for 1 week. Literally 1 week, and I'm back finally. So I hope you guys didn't unsubscribe. We'll say, oh, this guy's banned, this guy's like, who is he doing? Where is he not uploading? Well, I was on a small break, so I'm back. I'll be uploading as usual if I have videos, video ideas. By the way, you guys can give me video ideas down below. And today, as I said in the title, we're gonna be making TNT cannon. Today we're gonna be trying to destroy this building. I mean, at least I hope. So let's line it up straight this way. Okay, so what you gonna guys are need is obsidian, TNT, water bucket, and redstone repeater. Redstone, TNT, and a button. So first of all, you wanna place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 like this. 6 obsidian blocks. 7, 8, 1. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. So that's 8. You wanna place 8 like that. 1 this way. And then 8. 9. And that's whatever. So now, actually, I forgot one thing. Another thing you guys are gonna need is a slab. Yeah. Okay, so you put the slab right over there. And then, of course, forget everything. What the heck? So you need the dispenser too. I'll replace it with this one. You wanna put the dispenser on here and put one obsidian block beside it. And then now, you wanna place an obsidian block right here, place another one on top, and break the bottom one. And then you can place water over there. So that's done. Now you wanna place your button right over here. Take two redstone heads here, and then one. So you wanna go until this side. Don't reach the end, just one. Place it one to the end, yeah. Then what you're gonna need is your repeater. So you're gonna do 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. So actually, let me break this one and place a repeater, cause why not? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So once you flip them all to two clicks, whatever. You wanna place your TNT inside the cannon. Oh god, messed up big time. So you place it right there, and then you take this TNT, you place it like that. Yeah. Once you do it like that, and your cannon is officially finished. Now if you want it to go like, I don't know, you can adjust the wherever you want to go. So you can do it like this, so it doesn't go too high. Or you can do it like this. So let's try it like this. Boom. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Wait, what? Wow. Let's try that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't know what happened there, but clearly it wasn't my fault. I don't know what happened to the cannon. Freaking cannons these days. So yeah. Place a button right here. Place obsidian. Boom. Okay, who said do that? I just said put this right here and done. So why did it not work? It should work now, what the heck? I don't know, I messed up somewhere. Actually, wait a second, let me check my tick speed. Is that the 2000? I don't like it to be the high. Random tick speed 1. I don't know if it's gonna do anything, but as you see, it exploded right away. You see? That doesn't give us time. Oh, maybe it's because of the mod I installed. So let's try another world. Even quick. Alright. Right now, let's go to Top Survival Final, yeah. That should be because there are no mods on there. And finally, hope it works. First video I messed up, holy crap. So yeah, I already have some stuff here. So yeah, let's start it as fast as we can. So, first we need 20, okay. This is a world where I put. Water pocket. We should be okay for most of the part. And here we go. Sorry about the sneezing. It's just. By the way, guys, I'm gonna tell us. Because of the coronavirus, I don't have anything to do right now. We're stuck at home. No more school. We're just trapped in our home, so. So yeah. That's the design you should take every time you make the cannon. Hope it works. I don't know. There's not much if it works. It's the cannon's choice. 64 in there because the dispenser counts. And let's load this up. Okay, not that much. Okay. Fingers crossed. Oh, finally! As you see there, that made your cannon better than ever. So let's try double time. Do you guys know what double time is? Basically, you double the TNT. Boom, boom. Okay, why did I break that? Stupid. Nope. Boom, 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 you don't want to place it at the end. And you take this TNT off. So how that, okay. That's how you should. You should do 3 ticks on each repeater. 3 ticks on each. And 2 at the end. Like you see right now? That's how I made it. That's how it should look. If for the obsidian, I put it because obsidian is strong. They don't blow up. And there we go. Double the TNT. Oh, yeah. So I did a little damage. Let's do it again. Let's do 1, 2, 3. But not that much power. We'll give a little bit of power. Yeah. For destroying faraway walls, I mean, you need this. As you see, it works pretty good. So let's try with 3. What happens with 3? I don't know, let's find out. Okay, that's a small push. Let's try with 5 again, the original one. Boom. Pat. There's a way you can make the repeater late. 1, 2. That scared me a little bit. Let's do it like this. Boom. Aha. Wow. This needs to be a little bit more late. 3 ticks? Come on now, that should be enough. I mean, let's put TNT. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And what's the result? Yeah, not the best result, but I'll give it. This is the last shot. Boom. And let's go. Boom. So let's try in survival. And you already know what's happening. So let's go survival. Okay, why is my game mode? Okay, it's personal game mode default. And let's load this baby up. 1, 2. Okay, I understand. Not that much. Just need. Yeah, thank you. That's the much I want. That's how much I want. I mean, can't speak English. My bones wiggling right now. 3, 2, 1. Oh, wow, nice. Let's load it up again. But this time I'm gonna stand in the hole. Whoa, it nearly killed me. Look at my hearts, man. Oh my god. So that's all for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash the like button, leave a like on this video, subscribe to my channel, Road to 800 subs, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.